tough game. Right? So you can see physically, Ariel Bond is a Ballester. It's very strong. So I'm glad that, you know, we did do our plan whereby this is what we expect them to play. But managed to be able to complete that. That's a great thing to see. Currently, looking at the team compared to a game from last year, I mean, I'm proud that whereby we improve a lot, right? Again, we learn a lot throughout this past 10 game, 11 games today. All right, there's up and down. So again, as I told my boys, consistency is very, very important. It's a key thing. So especially the second round coming, it won't be easy and never be easy. All right, look at now, Young Lions start playing good football, you're getting a result. And Harimau Muda also getting a result. So it will never be easy, but again, it's a good challenge for us. So I'm proud that we proved that first round, we proved that at good times, we can play good football and we are able to complete the top team.
No, I think we can do better. I think I really think we can do better. We got some problem with the park injury, 8 weeks, you know. Arsenal, talking about Ozil, we jump because of Ozil. Arsenal have 30 world-class players, you know. Don't talk about us, you know, with one player. And now Paul is also injured. All the time he's playing injury, actually. Actually, Paul is injured all the time. On Monday he's going for operation. He'll be away for 10 weeks. He's injured. He's just trying. This guy is amazing. This guy is amazing, you know. Have him is really bonus for me, you know. What hard work he do. He's injured all the time from first game. No, I mean, we have six more on the bench, you know. Somebody will step in like Park, same things, you know. Somebody will step in and we move on. What to do? You know, we have no choice. Sometimes I'm lucky with injury and sometimes I'm lucky, but we must move on.